locked in the game.
Summer blue dragons on the fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with the Washington Football Team.
Daniel Carlson to kick off for Las Vegas.
And off we go from Las Vegas. Fielded in the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
On the return, Washington will take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
Brought down at the 30-yard line.
On second down, it's Gibson. And he'll only get a yard to bring up third and 1. Just play number 3 here on the opening drive, and it's an early third and 1. And that one's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down. They are going for it. It's Smith. Inman able to bring it in. And all the way down to the 22-yard line. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. Sliding out of the pocket, looking for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Mullen. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? Looks at like a 9-9-9 route, 9 meaning go. Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared, but I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
Man open, that's Henry Ruggs. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 11 yards there, first down.
First and 10 at the 38-yard line.
Carr with a play fake to Jacobs, rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And that is incomplete. Henry Ruggs, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
Brings up second and 10.
On the ground, this is Jalen Richard. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Jalen Richard, the ball carrier.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of couple of blitzers. They come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
That's good.
Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Carr gives to Rashard. And he's got it across the midfield stripe and into Washington territory. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Well, in every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the print.
Someone put me out because I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. Picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibi splash you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. Can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to our nation's capital at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland.
The enthusiasm for football here on the East Coast always in the air. These folks are ready as their guys get set to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs.
Dustin Hopkins has it on the tee, and here we go from our nation's capital.
That'll be taken about a yard deep. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Here's second and 7 now from the 28.
A 3-yard pickup brings up second and 7.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end, Kelce. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled.
Complete to Travis Kelce. A gain of 11 on the play. First down.
They'll run. It's Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Another nice gain. 13 yards that time and another first down.
13 yards. And a first down, Chiefs.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. It's a short one here. Complete to the tight end. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
On second down, a run with Edwards-Helaire.
And he takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of 4.
A couple extra tight ends in the formation here as they line up 3rd and 2. Edwards-Helaire, they'll try to run for it.
And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line.
Sometimes it's a danger of putting that jumbo set out there. You just get a lot of bodies massed in one location. You could wind up with 18, 20, maybe even all 22 in the box, and there's nowhere to run the football.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on 4th. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked off around the 37. And he's just across midfield and down at the 49-yard line.
They'll take over 1st and 10 at the 49-yard line.
On 1st down. Gibson, and he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. They'll roll him out right to the right side and complete to Thomas. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a 3rd down.
A shotgun snap for Smith. Open man is Sims. He's got it. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. Give them 22 there on the third down conversion.
First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
They'll run on first down. It's Gibson. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Daniel Sorensen on the tackle. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and 9. At the Chiefs' 24-yard line.
Here's a quick throw out wide. It's McLaurin.
Smith's
that one good for the completion percentage, but no gain. It'll be third down.
No gain on the play. Brings up
throwing on third down. Smith going right side here, and that's complete. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Second quarter now from our nation's capital, and it's Washington in possession of the football.
And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up second down.
A loss of 2.
Smith.
This defense is really flown around in the first half.
And he is into the end zone for a Washington touchdown.
Touchdown.
From 4 yards out. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive.
The kick.
CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone.
Dustin Hopkins to kick off for Washington.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
This taken in about 4 yards deep. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
On the return, the Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 29-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. Now a throw for the All-Pro Kelce is complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
First down, Chiefs.
Edwards-Helaire on the counter.
Nowhere to go that time. He maybe got a yard up to the 40. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run.
1 yard gain brings up second and 9.
Mahomes now to throw. And going deep for Hill. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 29. And he will bring this all the way back out to midfield.
What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
It's a first down for Washington on a pickup of 11.
First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
A run here for J.D. McKissic.
And a short gain there down to the 37-yard line.
Willie Gay.
The last run got 3. Now here's second and 7.
Brings up second.
Out of the gun, Smith. Eluding the pressure right. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. Smith to throw on third down. And that is incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on 4th and 7. They snap it to Smith. And he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. 27 yards, a big play there on 4th. Smith throwing again to the end zone, but it's incomplete. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Smith steps away. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington. Terry McLaurin there to make the grab. And Washington going to add on to their lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
Dustin Hopkins to kick off for Washington.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
Now a pass is taken in by Hill, and they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 12 yards there and a first down.
First down, Kansas City.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Incomplete.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Now it's Mahomes again. And he'll go back to Kelce. This time it's caught. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
It's a gain of 20.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Caught, Kelce, left side. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half.
At the 27-yard line.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. Mahomes to throw once more. This is caught. Watkins. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line.
At the 23
yards on the play. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. The quick slant caught, and he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Mahomes hitting his favorite target, Travis Kelce, on the touchdown pass. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. And that one makes it 14-7. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half.
And Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts.
As the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense.
And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. Yeah.